Talibans are, I think, trying to control the economic choke points, so to pressure the government and as well as the population that is in the domain of the government, because with them controlling the border crossings, there will be difficulties in the resupply and supply of a lot of things to these people.